We are back now with your 17 Court Watch. Two men have been sentenced to prison after pleading no contest last month to felony charges filed after a gun was pulled on a Drug Enforcement Administration agent working undercover back in January. Keyshawn Rockmore was sentenced to 3 years, 8 months in prison, and Adrian Rodriguez Cardenas received a 13-year prison term. The Kern County Sheriff's Office and the DEA were working together in a sting operation near the McDonald's parking lot on Merle Haggard Drive and Industry Parkway, where they met the suspects and purchased pills laced with fentanyl. Charges were dismissed against a third defendant, and it's unclear what happened to a fourth defendant in this case, who was just 14 years old at the time.